Tag team tornado match underway. Multiple teams facing off, but there will...
WWE superstars live on the edge every time they step in the ring. And in no disqualification match, they find themselves even closer to that edge.
You're right, Corey. Anything goes here, so these superstars have to be ready to play defense against any weapons the opposition might use.
If history is any guide, this match will just get more chaotic and brutal as the minutes go by. The superstars feel each other out a bit, weather some storms, and then do everything in their power to get the pinfall or submission.
Pick the leg. Oh, man.
That'll tear your hamstring.
Looking for the single leg. DDT on the foot.
She bails in a hurry. And back in the ring we go.
What a clothesline.
Ouch. She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems. Oh, Ripley put a stop to that. She's into the ring again. Producing a trampling. Places her right in the corner. Boom, right to the midsection. Oh, leg drop across the back of the neck.
Rhea Ripley looking for the submission. Look at this power.
And that'll about do it, folks.
Here is your winner, Rhea Ripley.
The nightmare has toppled the queen.
Referee calls for the bell and tag team action is underway. Elimination rules.
MVP with the play of the day.
MVP on the cusp of ending it.
Well-placed kick. Shifts it back onto him. Taken down with a body slam.
This is nothing short of disturbing.
Oh, so frightening. So bizarre. So eerie.
And
welcome
get worse.
To Sister. Abigail.
MVP
has been eliminated.
Carefully measuring the bionic elbow connects.
Uh-oh.
Oh, yeah.
Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
They've got the top rope and just driving the knees into the kidney.
Over and over again.
And a follow-away slam.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here.
Just punch him in the chest.
Powerless position to be in right now. Check your face after that one. He's getting a little battered now. What are they gonna do here?
We're about to find out.
Corey, this can't be good.
Backbreaker. And it's not over yet.
Another.
Just punishing.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Thanks for coming.
And the tables.
This belt, Cedric Alexander, has been eliminated.
Kick to the gut. Lifted way up. Round and around and down we go.
Shelton Benjamin has been eliminated.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Boom!
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Oh, and is able to battle out of the grips to some safety.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power.
I think you're right. Rotating vertical suplex. Nicely done.
Match.
Here are your winners.
That's your winner, folks, outlasting all other superstars in this match.
Absolutely, Cole. We just witnessed quite the combination.
Elimination tag match set to begin. How is this different?
Xavier Woods has been eliminated. A competitor has been eliminated.
And a no disqualification match, isn't there, Corey?
More than a lot of people realize. It's not just the superstar in the ring you have to worry about. You have to worry about everyone in the locker room that they're aligned with. The odds in this match can swing with or against you so fast.
Ah, oh, drop kick to the spine.
Absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Oof. Lands the haymaker.
Reigns is setting up, Michael. Here it comes.
set. Flip. Big punch finds its mark.
Set up for the...
Set him up.
Russell leg sweep.
Setting them up for the beats of the Baron.
Nowhere to go.
The head of the table cinches it in.
Now he lets it in. Has been eliminated.
Isn't going to get the submission there.
Dominic with the reversal.
Gonna see here.
The measure of Oz. Byron, come on, get with it.
He's trying again.
And they get the win. Outlasted every other team tonight.
Here is your winner, Dominic Mysterio.
There you have it, the superstar who beat the numbers game here tonight. Elimination rules in effect. Gain a fall on your opposition.
Get to the midsection. Booker take.
Eddie Guerrero has been eliminated. JBL has been eliminated.
I know what's next.
Certainly no easy task surviving against the rest of their competition in this match.
An amazing performance outlasting three different opponents. It was a real...
Elimination rules in effect. Gain a fall on your opposition to shrink the field down until you're the last standing. And it's a stacked field with Dolph Ziggler and Bobby Roode. Standing in their way of victory, we see The Miz and John Morrison.
And each superstar has to be aware of multiple opponents, has to know this could be a long and grueling battle.
Yeah, but at some point, this match will come down to a one-on-one.
Watch out for Dolph.
The Miz Ziggler has been eliminated.
And they get the win. Outlasted every other team tonight.
And we are looking at the last superstar standing in this matchup. Being a WWE superstar requires a lot of physical talent. But on nights like this, in a no disqualification match, it's clear that creativity and imagination are equally important.
And he wins. We've got it, 16.
A competitor has been eliminated.
That's a little surprising, no?
Scattered reversal there.
Here is your winner, Becky Lynch.
There you have it, the superstar who beat the numbers game. This is a no disqualification.
Here it comes!
It's over. All in a night's work.
Here is your winner, Seth Rollins!
apex predator has just been removed from the food chain thanks to Seth freaking Rollins.
A big